Hey family, how are you? Happy Monday. That's it? Nope. Yes, it is. Today's Monday. Let me check. I really got to keep up with the days and stuff because this ain't right. Today is Monday. Y'all know what that means, friend? Tomorrow's Tuesday. Wednesday, you go to work and it's over. After that, you're on a mini vacation. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, you all, friend. Listen, be joyful, be happy. Anyway, you guys are gonna think this is super, super corny. This is so random, y'all. This is super random. So, y'all gonna think this corny, but I'm like a meme girl. I can't explain it. Like, if you my friend, I'll send you memes. Like, if you ain't get a meme from me, we not here. But if you're truly, truly my friend, you'll know. I'll send you like quotes. That's me. I won't post them like that because I hate a bitch with a whole bunch of quotes on her page. Like, baby girl, what is this, Pinterest? I don't like it. But I'm quick to send you a meme. So my best friend was sleeping. She did a double and I ain't have nobody to send none of my memes to. And I had so many of them. I said, I'm gonna come share it with my friends. So basically I'll send a meme and we'll talk about it like a regular conversation. I won't even say good morning. I'll just send it to you and we'll just talk about it. Like we're just holding a conversation. But anyway, this bitch sleep. So y'all my best friends for today. Hey, best friend. So I'm going to share my memes with you that I would have sent to my best friend. Because right now we're best friends and we're here, friend. I'm going to put them right there. And it's so funny because all of these memes that I just screenshot, I'm like, oh my God, I have no one to share with because no one can relate to this. So I'm going to get right into it. I know y'all probably think this is corny, but it's just who I am as a person. So the first one says, all the good girls done got played. Now all they do is work, chill, and ignore people. And that one touched my soul because I feel like at some point, bitch, you just become numb. And it's just like, I ain't got time. Okay. The next one says, you're too good for somebody to be unsure about you. Remember that. I felt that one deep down in the pits of my soul because I know how it feels for somebody to be unsure about you and you're just so certain about them. And it's like, baby girl, remember, you are too good for that. The next one says, I curve so many people for one person. Look at me now, bored. Honey, you ever cut all your hoes off for one person and then they played you and you couldn't get your old hoes back? That was whole Jasmine. I'm not that person no more. At least I don't think I am. I ain't got no reason to be. Let me tell you, I ain't got no reason to be that person. But I ain't gonna say that person because bitches get too comfortable. You tell them something that you're not, and they go try to test the waters, baby girl. I could turn into it real quick, but I'm just not that type of person to you because you don't deserve that. But yes, I've been there, done. The next one said, if we can't wake up at 3 a.m. and do the nasty, I don't want you. Listen, this is embarrassing, but I am a mama. I got little kids, and y'all know me and Kaisha together has two toddlers. Having sex is real. It's the struggle. You hear me? The struggle. By the time you get the kid to sleep, you done fell asleep yourself, and you still got to give up ass. So 3 a.m. is the new 10 p.m., and if you can't get with that, you could get lost. This one says, no cocky shit, but I know for a fact I leave my mark on people. I'm not easy to forget, replace, or come by. And that's a whole fact. And I want everybody to feel that way. Well, even if you don't feel that way about you, I know me, myself, I'm a whole vibe. Like, I'm really a vibe. Like, I am mad pure. I'm genuine. I'm cool as fuck. I'm just like, I'm really a blessing to have, baby. So, I'm rare. You don't get too many of me. This one say, that adrenaline rush you get when you go through his phone while he's sleeping is insane. Ooh, baby, this touched my soul. Do you know how many times I've been there going through phones? You ever went through the nigga phone and your stomach started bubbling, feeling like you had a boo-boo, so you gotta go sit on the toilet? Like, do you know how your heart start beating, you start sweating, your legs start shaking when you don't even understand. Like, you don't even know what app to start at. You going through the block messages. Like, I've been there. And I'm not going to hold you. I still go through Kaisha's phone. I don't go through it on a regular because I have no reason to. But if it's sitting there and the text messages is calling my name, I'm going to go through them bitches. And that's on that. Judge me all you want. This one say, I be wanting to help people argue so bad. Y'all don't be saying the right stuff. Oh, I really am non-confrontational. But one thing about me, baby, if I see somebody arguing on Facebook, Instagram, anywhere on social media, I'm gonna read all 678,000 comments, baby. I'm gonna go through each comment one by one. I'm gonna go so deep in them comments, I'm gonna end up on your baby mama, sister, cousin, daddy, baby, father page. Do you hear me? I'm gonna be in them comments so deep, like, ooh, but you not talking right. I wanna know who did it with that. I'm gonna mind my business. I ain't gonna say nothing. You ain't gonna know I seen it. But baby, I'ma read it. And I be looking like, you ain't saying the right things. Y'all lucky I'm non-confrontational. Cause baby, but I ain't gonna lie, I do be in the shade room. Bitch, when it comes to the shade room, I'ma go comment something in them comments. And people gonna come for me. But I don't care, cause I'ma block you. But I'ma say what I gotta say in the shade room. This one say, one thing I refuse to accept is people talking to me crazy. Who are you talking to? Figure it out quickly, because it can't be me. That is me as fuck. Let me tell you, I show people the utmost respect. I think what I say before I say it. I watch my tone when I'm talking to you. I be mindful of the words I use, because I want you to keep that same energy. Because the moment you get crazy with me, bitch, I'm going to get real crazy real bad. Like, because I'm the type of person, like, nobody should ever have to disrespect me. I don't care who you are. Like, I'm so calm, so complacent, so respectful. So the moment you get crazy with me, you gonna bring out the beast. So who you talking to? Cause it damn sure can't be me, sis. This one says, after a while, you realize this ain't what I wanna keep going through and just stop. And that's a whole fact. That is true life. I tell my friends all the time, don't let people tell you how you supposed to heal, when you supposed to. I hate a get over that nigga ass bitch. No, it don't work like that. You gonna hurt, you gonna cry, you gonna go back, you gonna go through it. And how you gonna get over it? One day you just gonna realize, I don't wanna do this no more. And it's just gonna fade away. It's really that simple. People ask me all the time, how do you get over this? How you get over this? How you get over that? You just gonna get over it. There's no remedy. There's no way to go about it. And don't let people tell you that neither. Like, oh my God, stop crying. Stop sending long text messages. Why are you still in your bag? Because I'm supposed to. And it's a process. And one day I'm gonna wake up and I'm gonna be over this shit. And I'm gonna just not wanna do it no more. And that's it. I'm gonna be done. That's just how healing works. There's no way to go about it. One day you're going to be like, yeah, okay. I'm over crying. Yeah, all right. Now I'm over it. And you're healed. That's it. This one says, I'll vacuum the beach before I tell Facebook I got a man again. Honey, I am in no predicament to talk. Niggas done seen me in a couple relationships. At some point, I said it's embarrassing. And I put this on my life, my heart, and my soul. If this relationship don't work, y'all never gonna know when I get in a relationship again. Cause at this point, what is this, an audition? What are we doing, huh? Is this a play? Is this a starring cast? Why is there so many? I'm tired. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. How many people are you gonna be with? Like, come on now, give it up, Frank. So this would be the last you see for me. This meme says, after I said what I said, you talking to yourself. Baby, I don't know nothing about horoscopes, zodiacs. I don't know not a thing about that stuff, but people always say, yo, you a real Taurus, especially Kaisha. She said, you're a real Taurus. One thing about me, I said what I said. After that, I'm not listening to you. I don't care what you said. I made my point, and that's okay. And the fuck, like, I feel how I feel. Don't take away how I feel from me. You can tell me whatever you want. You can try to justify it any way you want. I still feel the way I feel. Therefore, I said what I said. Now you can continue talking to yourself, because I'm not listening. Kaisha, I don't know. I don't know if that's a Taurus thing. Listen, stop this video right now. If you know anything about zodiacs, horoscopes, what about Tauruses? Because I don't know why people say that's a Taurus thing. I do know I'm very stubborn. So once I get my point across, what happens now? Now you're just talking to yourself, right? Because I'm not listening. So, yeah. I guess it's a Taurus thing, if you want to say that. Okay, that was the end of our little memes with me, okay? And imagine, my friends, imagine, because we be sending each other memes all the time, like memes that pertain to our lives. Like, bitch, just at me. Why you ain't just at me? Because you were speaking to my soul. Listen, I hope everyone is enjoying their day. I know, like I told y'all, I'm so sorry for the short vlogs. this was just in the moment type of thing. But I'm preparing for Vlogmas. I want to give y'all a very, very dope lit Vlogmas every day for the month of December. I'm super excited. Y'all, could y'all believe that Thanksgiving is right there? And then Christmas and then New Year's. Like, I feel like it was just January. How did we get back here so fast all over again? My funds ain't even added up. I'm not even ready for Christmas yet. The shit came so fast. The time wasn't keeping up with my pockets. This is crazy. This is too much for me to handle. Girl. Anyway, we are going to end this vlog. The next time you guys will probably see me, it will be very soon. I know this is gonna sound crazy, but I'm not cooking for Thanksgiving. This is my first year not cooking. This is my first year not hosting. This is my word and I'm sticking to it. My mother is actually hosting Thanksgiving this year and all my family is going there. So this will be her first year hosting Thanksgiving. I won't be in attendance because the Bronx is very far from where I live and trying to get there with the kids is impossible and too expensive. Even if I got a ride, which I highly doubt I could get a ride that day because everybody's doing their own thing with their family, traffic in New York City is going to be ridiculous. It's just like, it's just not convenient and I just can't do it. But I'll stop in with them on FaceTime and I'll be there with them in spirit. My plans for Thanksgiving is to take the kids to my best friend's house and to take them to Kaisha's house for Thanksgiving because her mom is cooking and, you know, keep it cute, keep it classy, keep it, you know, like that.
FMAK is the squad. Got our mommy going hard. We love our father, we love God. Can't believe we made it this far. We on YouTube going hard. Can't nobody judge us with God. Can't nobody judge us with God. Can't nobody judge us with God.
FMAK is the squad. Can't believe we made it this far. Can't believe we made it.